how black the root is. I'll show you that in a moment. It's just... Now I'll be going into the socket and just shaving a bit. This will also act as a bandage for that open wound. So it call it Bridget. New name for it. Okay for the time being. So we have the tooth removed, we have the abscess and the bone curetted or cleansed, and we have the bridge in place. Shape between just a little bit to the left. The tooth's a little bit the preliminary finish, but then you don't want to go too far here. You need to let your rest up. I'll be adjusting the bite in just a second. That dead tooth.
Yeah, and you see on the side of it closest to you is the bone that was attached to it. You had abscess along that area. Mm-hmm. But the teeth, normally teeth are a little bit more yellow than here. But